Number 34.
A philosophy that is really important to me failure is the key to success. I love it because it's a little jarring to hear it, but it's so true that especially in the early days, it's really easy to waste time worrying about making the wrong decision, but you've got to be willing to risk failure and risk mistakes and just go for it with the best thinking and the best ideas you have.